Oh my fucking god. It's returning. G4. G4! Like, we haven't seen for like a year. X-Blade. Attack of the Show. Cinematic. Sheet. Electronics, Cold Monkey, everything just returned. And I hope it's new, man. I really hope, man. I really hope they return, cause it's been a long year since I watched G4 along with my brother when I was a kid. And it, I hope they bring back the E3, because the only thing that happened a long time ago is, well, E3 2018, 17, 16, whatever, man, I'm glad G4 is back, and I'm going to react to it one way or the other. Without further ado, let's get into it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Disney Plus, Hulu, and ESPN Plus, now bundled together. The greatest stories and characters, the largest stream.
I say, man, it's back. G4 is back once again. I can't wait to see Sarah Underwood or Carrie or Candace or Morgan, Chris, Adam. Oh, and Olivia. I totally forgot about her. Oh, man. Like I said, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. But yeah. Yep. Comment down below. What do you think about this? I'll see you in the next video.